Okay, welcome back to Dead Space on PC. So, I cannot show what it was called because it's not that fast apparently. So, well, I guess because this game's old and the PC can handle the game and so on, I guess. So,
this may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Oh, okay. Welcome to the mining deck. Okay. Power notes. Yay. More great things are open. Special doors. So. What do you call that thing? Someone's coming! Who's coming? Oh, they're scared, I guess. Okay. Let's take this stuff here, why not? Why not call the elevator and so on? I guess I'm too late then. Yep, I'm sorry.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Well, before we do that thing, let's check the store here. I always like move those here, like, I know I got a lot of stuff here, but it better be safe than sorry, that's why. Let's take the medium ones instead, and there we go. I got 1 pound, 2 pound notes, but I'll just wait. It's only, I'll just use one then and save one to a secret door thing. Like, some doors you can only open with those power note things, so. I'm here right already, so. I guess this then. Hello? Hello? It's occupied! Shoot them, press the button. That'll do it, I guess. Well, why not use one of those small ones, so. There we go. Almost full health. Hello?
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Teamwork. Where's my team? I'm all alone, so. Come by me. Well, I guess in his safe zone, I guess then. He's still hanging there, apparently. Okay. I cannot shoot his arm. There we go. You missed. I don't know why he's hanging there, but oh yeah, okay. Well, I got those left then, I guess. Someone's still here. Come on, where are you? Oh, there you are. That is a big drill. Okay. Let's see. Nope. Okay. Let's continue then. Oh, that's serious then. Oh, read this, I mean. Well, guys can just pause the video and what do you call that thing and read it and if you want to. What the kind of stuff here? Oh, there's some stuff here as well. I was about to buy some more of those ammo things. There we go. Sorry. Sorry. I'm saying light words, I know.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
You don't say? Let's try this guy then. Off you go. Bye bye. Come in here. Apparently won't go in here, I guess, then. Okay. Sorry. I just had some problems right now, that's why. No.
Entering zero gravity.
I want to use all my ammo, I guess, then. Okay. Then I'll just burn them. Bullets left. Stop that.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Where's the last one? I've got one more box here. Where's the last one? Well, let's use this door then. I need some supplies, so... What do I got then? Well, okay. That is. I think I'm dead, to be honest. I don't know how to slide that thing with that explosion suicide once. I have no clue how to slide that thing though. Come on inside here. I'm dead. Or not. I know the stupid things, but yep. Nothing left to shoot on, so I got nothing. I got some health packs. Alright, I can use this then. Let's put this inside I got here. Oh, sell the thing I mean, so. There we go. I don't know how I survived that thing here. I'm surprised, to be honest, so I thought I was about to die in there and boom and so on, but especially when those suicide, like, there was two at a time, so
key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Who knows? Another power note. Hey. Hello? Okay.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Okay. Well, I got... Oh, I was trying to walk away, but no. Apparently not. Apparently, don't go in here, so... I know I'm like a, afraid, scared, I don't know, a newbie, I don't know what. I don't want to waste all my ammo and so on hard mode. That's why. Oh no. I thought he was jumping on me and so on. I thought you were dead already. If you go back here, they will go back to their spawn area, I guess. I guess game-wise, that's why. Oh no. Away.
Dr. Kine, what the hell are you doing? Get back! Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo?
Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes.
I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls.
Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it.
He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Okay. Well, let's read on what I got, so why not? Yep. Hello? Ah. I thought all we know this thing. I cannot take this thing up down here, so. Ah. I don't want to waste my ammo, so. I know there's a bad thing this game, but I don't want to waste my ammo as well, so. Open.
Isaac?
Hello?
Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
It looks like her eyes is just closed, not open. Well, maybe it's me, I don't know. I got what I got, so. Yep, so not that much.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock. Hold on.
I hate this part here, so. It's not easy to hit something in this game here with this thing here. It's easier in the other game. As you see, so. Well, I just survived, so. Next round, I guess.
get over to you, but I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
I cannot shoot her. Aww. And then he just walks out like nothing happens. Okay. I know the game, don't worry about it. Yeah, it's just weird sometimes.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Let's see if there's any items from those over there. Let's see. Get down from there. Nope. It does look like. Nope. There was something. Well, let's reload again, I guess. What I can reload. Oh, I got no extra ammo left, so yep, it's gonna be fun. So I better save my ammo then, and then move like this. Oh no, not those. I know I'm wasting it in health as well, but I don't got that much ammo left either, so. I'll just do this then. Oh no. Never mind those over there, so. Hey! There we go.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Well, let's first go to the store thing on top then. Almost well, so. I know I use a lot of those bad things back there, but I don't have that much ammo left either, so it's like yourself or ammo. So how much this thing cost? Okay. There we go. Let's see here. Well, let's save on it as usual. Maybe I find one of those doors again, though. Oh, I forgot something. I got that thing I can sell. It's probably not that much money, but let's see. I got no ammo left, so... There we go. So, down to mining. Yay. It's gonna be fun. No elevator music, nope. Yep, it's gonna be fun. Oh, this way, okay. Let's see what else is here first then.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Leave! Oh, God! One more.
So, his two spokes is one, two legs. And one arm, so that weapon he has the arm and his whole leg is still one lens left then. So he can still kill someone with that arm then, I guess. I know they make new arms and so on, but yeah. Even if you destroy a body thing, like take off the arm, limbs, legs, arm and so on, and those that make those flies around and take one, they grow new arms and legs out anyway, so... But let's beat up this again, I guess. There's a box here, why not take it? Oh, more ammo. Well, I need one of those. Apparently it's a power thing here. And there's only that one here, so... Someone coming here or something. Okay. Oh no, those guys. There's another box here. More fire. So let's put this thing in and then. Got power. Hey. Yeah, why not? 3-1, why not? So, if you guys want to read this, you just pause the video, what do you call that thing, like... There we go. Here's our quest unlocked.
Entering zero gravity.
So... of course they're here. You're dead. I got one small problem. I need to shoot those things there, you see, those light things as well, but I only got one shot left, so in this thing here, so no, there's nothing here besides this beetle thing here.
Yep.
So when that thing appears, I need to go out there and oh, I need to do this outside as well, so I need more for a bonus then. I need to run the whole way back in then. And buy some bullets. Or what do you call those things? Hey. It's not fun, I know, but I have to. I know you need to shoot those things on outside that stone and inside there as well. And one bullet is not enough for all that, so one shot here, so. Oh, I can't use that thing because it looks like no, I can't use it, okay. It's just the color thing was like yellow and so on, so I don't need those. There is that free one down there, so I just need some of those here. There we go. I got some money, so but now I got no more money left, so I can buy it for, I mean, so if I cannot do it now, then I'm screwed then, unless I can go back to the old areas and kill some fine stuff again and so on, so I got this thing here, like 3-1 here, so I'll just wait for this one to pass the hell. There we go.
Entering vacuum.
Come on, shoot me or something. Well, I still forget those, like. I'll just forget those because don't waste ammo right now, so just run away. Oh, I got that one. Yep, there I'm going. So now I just need to. I hope they won't shoot me while I'm doing this right now, so no, get away! Damn it! No! What? us moving the other way. Do I need to I thought I need to buy all that stuff again. Like...
Entering zero gravity.
He was moving the other way, he was not moving in like... So you killed me way. That makes no sense to be honest though.
Entering vacuum.
Oh no. I thought you need to shoot the other side as well and so on, but nope. It's just one side apparently. Another box. There we go. That's this way. Oh. Now we just need to release that thing then, like, back up again into that. You can actually see the room right there. It's just close there though. Well, is that that room? We need to find that out and so on. With that beacon on, so.
Exiting zero gravity.
Now the fire comes here and so on, so... Get out of there! Thank you! I'm ready. Dinner time. So, there we go. There's this big stone, though. Let's see what we got here first. Like, I know it's going to happen as well. I know it's spoilers, but I mean, you know the game, though. So, off you go then. Bye bye.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Okay, so I know what's happening now when you're like going through that door there. I know the game, I'm sorry, but when you play the game before, you're already prepared, so. Why not use like what I got, so left. Like this.
Quarantine activated.
Not that big space in here, so. Run the whole way back and then back to the train again, so. Oh, train, what do you call that thing? Taxi, I don't know. Bus, I don't know. That's many various people use, so. Yep, that way. Yes, so. Hello. I got no bullets left. No anything though. Hold this door. I don't call it what you call it, but I got nothing left. Like nothing. two big health packs, so I better use one. Whoa. There we go. So the only thing I got now is one big health pack, large med pack. So I got nothing else and two power notes and some money, so or credits. So anything's red, so but else this area then. So thank you for watching this part here, so I'll just like stop the video here and next part will be the next area, so and next area will be called this search and rescue, and they load like fast as well, so it's gonna be fun. I get here with one last mid pack. Yep. That's so healthy. No thing on my weapons, like see everything's red, so yep. But I got some stages left and I still melee, so but anyway, that'll be on my next video, so on next part thing. So hope you guys enjoyed this. Bye bye.